Smart Limit is an intelligent true peak limiter. Its AI processing allows you to quickly find limiting settings that will give you a transparent mix that can breathe. Smart Limit comes with a full-featured loudness monitoring section, providing an extensive library of publishing targets to give you confidence before the big release of your creation. When in doubt, use the interactive guidance provided by Smart Limit's quality check. Let's dive in. To use Smart Limit's learning function, I first need to select a suitable genre or upload a reference track. Then I'll start the playback and hit the Learn button. After a few seconds, Smart Limit will be set up for my track, resulting in a cohesive yet transparent mix. Of course, you can change all the limiting parameters, including attack and release. As you make changes, Smart Limit's instant impact prediction will immediately show their influence in the audio waveform. The four sound shaping tools allow me to further fine-tune my mix. Style changes how aggressively the limiter hits your audio material. Saturation increases the perceived loudness and density without raising the peak level. Balance spectrally balances your signal. And bass control makes your low end sound richer. One of Smart Limit's standout features is its loudness monitoring section. It allows you to check if the loudness and dynamics of your mix are suitable for your publishing target. Here, you find readouts for loudness, loudness range, and the average peak to loudness ratio, a measure for the dynamics of your track. The interactive loudness and dynamics grid allows you to reference your mix against a wide range of publishing targets and your chosen genre. The vertical axis of the grid represents the loudness of the track. The horizontal axis shows the dynamics. The crosshairs indicate the overall loudness and dynamic range for your track. As the measurement becomes more accurate, you'll see the hairs move closer together. The green areas show you the loudness range and dynamic range for your chosen publishing target. In my case, a loudness range starting at negative 14 LUFS for Spotify and a dynamic range for the genre EDM. Any change you make to your input gain will be immediately reflected in the loudness grid. Loudness and dynamics are inherently linked, so you'll see loudness increase as dynamics decrease, and vice versa. To add an extra layer of security, we've added the quality check feature, text-based hints corresponding to your chosen genre and publishing target. As you make changes to your settings, the hints will adapt accordingly.